A reward is now being offered after a man's dog was killed during an apparent burglary. Juan Gabaldon returned to his home near Tijeras last month to find his home ransacked, but the real loss was outside. Gabaldon says his dog Deuce was beaten to death. Animal Protection of New Mexico wants to catch the suspect to prevent other crimes.